Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1837. Bob Umlas, Unwind Alt+Enter in a Cell. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. Today I have another tip recorded by Bob Umlas out at the MVP Summit. First, Bob is going to show us a problem with the formula bar and then on to the tip. All right, Bob.
Hi, this is Bob Umlas talking to you from the MVP Summit in good old Washington State. There's a couple of weird things going on in here. If I click on cell A1, I see that the formula says today. So it says false for the function today, and that doesn't make any sense whatsoever. But one thing that I've asked Microsoft to do in some version is when there's a multiple line, you can see over here that there's formula bar has more lines to it. It says today equals 100, which of course is false. But it's not very obvious that there's something hidden. And my tip is to color this whole bar some sort of color so it's obvious that something else is going on. Anyway, that's that one. Here I have just the word now, but you can also see that it has the there's more stuff to it. So if I drag this down, it says now is the time for all good men to come to the aid of their party. And the as you can tell, it's the text to columns. I'd like to expand this into now is the time, etc. But the question is, how do I do that? If I go to data, text to columns, it's certainly not fixed width, so it must be delimited. Next, but what is the character? I can't put in a new line symbol here. So it is other, but oddly, and I don't remember how I found this out, but Ctrl+J does the trick. And as you can see, it did it. I just click finish, and we're done. So that's a pretty cool thing if you have spacing like that. Okay, thanks.
All right, that is a great trick. Ctrl+J, I always figured it was J because J is the 10th letter of the alphabet, and the Alt+Enter is putting in a character 10. That may not be true, that's just the way I always remember it. So check out Bob's book, Excel Outside the Box. Lots of amazing techniques for doing great things in Excel. See you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.